Jet here to show you how to use this speed dial keys on a Yealink T54W. Many other features like this can be performed with the GoTo mobile and desktop apps. See the playlist links in the video description to learn more. Speed dial keys allow you to call favorite contacts without dialing the entire number each time. If enabled by your system administrator, your contact directory will be populated with all the lines on your system. I'll be zoomed in momentarily, so you may not see me make selections by either pressing number keys or using the arrow navigation controls. The first key on your phone is reserved for your line and cannot be used for speed dial. Press and hold the desired unassigned line key. Change the type to speed dial. The account ID determines which line key you are changing. I could, for example, change a line key other than the one I held down a moment ago. If you select auto, that will update the line key you held down. Enter the desired name in the label field. Keep in mind that you are limited to only a few characters on the display screen. In the value field, enter the speed dial's internal extension or external number. Press the Save Soft key once you're done. Here is our new speed dial key. That's all there is to customize your speed dial keys using a Yealink T54W. Thank you for watching the video. I've included links to additional videos about GoTo's products and features in case you want to learn more.